We also wanted one more series title wherein the citizens of Hyderabad who have gone out of Hyderabad, who are willing to come back and share their experience about what they have learned in various parts of the world. And this is probably one more series which we wanted to have. And the next series we want to have is, there are a lot of achievers in Hyderabad, but until we share their experience, until we highlight their experience, it will be very difficult for others in the city to know what sort of troubles these people have gone through and how they were able to succeed. Keeping this in mind, these are 3 or 4 series which we wanted to work out and spread out the message to a large number of the students and members. Now, coming to the students, Hyderabad Management Association has about 40 or 50 colleges who are part of the HMA membership. Now, we wanted to have these students actively participate in the HMA activity to keep this moving. So, we have decided to have a Hyderabad Management Association chapters in all these MBA colleges, and these chapters will make the students more active in terms of organizing lecture meetings, conferences, and most important thing for any student after going through the course is communication. Unless a student communicates effectively, in terms of presentation of their simplest thing would be in terms of facing an interview. And if you cannot face an interview and you cannot communicate properly, the object of learning and getting a degree is probably wasted. To overcome that, we are planning to tie up or have a chapter or a club of Toastmasters International. And in this, we want to make the students learn how to communicate, how to improve their presentations, how to face the realities. So this would help them to come out of the phobia of stage fear and facing an interview effectively. These are broad few things which we thought we will make sure the year would take. And I think this would be a couple of basic agendas which will help us to conclude the year more effectively. I wish the HydeBusiness.tv all the